this slow-cooked pork belly recipe gets its amazing flavor from maple and ginger. The pork belly is sliced and paired with sweet potato waffle and maple cream. To begin, prepare the ginger brine for marinating the pork belly. Using a small mixing bowl, combine the ginger beer, the salt, maple syrup, red chili flakes, and the crushed garlic cloves. Stir to combine and set aside. Next, place the pork belly in a large, non-reactive pan. Pour the reserved brine over the belly and cover the pan with a lid or plastic wrap and refrigerate overnight. In the meanwhile, we'll prepare the rub and glaze. For the rub, in a small mixing bowl, combine the salt, pepper, coriander, garlic powder, ground ginger, ground fennel, and turbinado sugar. Prepare the ginger maple glaze in a heavy small saucepan by mixing ginger beer, ginger, garlic, maple syrup, butter, salt, and vinegar, and bring to a boil for 7 minutes. Turn off the heat and set aside. The next day, transfer the pork belly to a clean work surface and pat completely dry with paper towels. Discard the brine. Rub the belly rub on both sides of the pork belly. Cover the pan with a lid or plastic wrap and refrigerate for 3 hours. When ready to cook, prepare a drip tray under the cool side of the grill to prevent flare-ups. Heat the grill to 250 degrees Fahrenheit using the two-zone setup. Place the pork belly with the fat and skin side up on the cool side section of the grill. Add a few chunks of fruit wood for smoke, placing the lid vents over the meat side to drive the smoke over the bellies, and cook for 1 hour. Spritz the pork with ginger beer every 30 minutes or so for the next 1.5 hours, for a total of 2.5 hours of cooking. Tear off 2 sheets of heavy-duty aluminum foil. Remove the pork belly from the smoker or grill and place it fat side up on the length of the foil. Spritz one more time and wrap tightly in foil. Place the foil package back in the cool zone. Close the lid and cook for 2 hours, or until the meat is tender and a meat thermometer placed in the thickest part of the pork reads an internal temperature of 195 to 205 degrees Fahrenheit. Unwrap the foil packet, discarding the juices and foil, and move the pork belly carefully to the cool side of the grill. Brush with the glaze and cook with the lid on for about 30 minutes, or until the glaze is nicely set and the belly is a deep mahogany color. When you are ready to serve, transfer the pork belly to a cutting board and pull, slice, or cube the meat. I'm serving the pork belly on top of sweet potato waffles with maple cream and a drizzle of remaining ginger glaze. This recipe and others in the series are available for download on the CIA's professional website.